that are in need of humanitarian assistance. There are 6.5 million people displaced within the country and more 2.5 million outside the country as refugees. And then we have to count the consequences on like the resident population, and they have to host communities in many cases. In general, like civilians, they are suffering from lack of access to clean water, healthcare services and education. In addition to that, there is a problem of difficult access to food as general prices are increasing. So there is a huge need for an ICRC response to these needs and even to diversify the kind of intervention in order to meet the needs. So in cooperation with the Syrian Arab Red Crescent, we are providing to IDPs or people affected by the conflict food, access to clean water. We're dealing with services in terms of healthcare. Since the beginning of the year, we are assisting with the food, 12,000 people daily through the collective kitchen, so people get food in these spaces. And even recently, in the month of June, we delivered food assistance to 60,000 individuals in Aleppo on both sides. We need to get closer to the beneficiaries in order to understand, to better understand their needs and to better shape our interventions accordingly. So far we have access to millions of people, but there are still areas, especially front lines and besieged areas, where we should need to enter more frequently.